Joseph was an old man, and an old man was he, and he married Mary, the Queen of Galilee, and he married Mary, the Queen of Galilee. When Joseph was married, and Mary home had brought, Mary proved with child, and Joseph knew it not. Mary proved with child, and Joseph knew it not. Joseph and Mary walked through a garden gay, where the cherries they grew upon every tree, where the cherries they grew upon every tree. Oh, then bespoke Mary with words both meek and mild, oh, gather me cherries, Joseph, they run so in my mind. Oh, gather me cherries, Joseph, they run so in my mind. And then replied Joseph with words so unkind, let him gather thee cherries that got thee with child, let him gather thee cherries that got thee with child. Oh, then bespoke our Saviour all in his mother's womb, bow down, good cherry tree, to my mother's hand, bow down, good cherry tree, to my mother's hand. The uppermost sprig bowed down to Mary's knee. Thus you may see, Joseph, these cherries are for me. Thus you may see, Joseph, these cherries are for me. Oh, eat your cherries, Mary. Oh, eat your cherries now. Oh, eat your cherries, Mary, that grew upon the bough. Oh, eat your cherries, Mary, that grew upon the bough. As Joseph was a-walking, he heard an angel sing, this night shall be born our heavenly King. This night shall be born our heavenly King. He neither shall be born in housen nor in hall, nor in the place of paradise, but in an ox's stall, nor in the place of paradise, but in an ox's stall. He neither shall be clothed in purple nor in pall, but all in fair linen, as were babies all, but all in as were babies all. He neither shall be rocked in silver nor in gold, but in a wooden cradle that rocks on the mold. But in a wooden cradle that rocks on the mold, he neither shall be christened in white wine nor red, but with fair spring water with which we were christened, but with fair spring water with which we were christened. Then Mary took her young son and set him on her knee. I pray thee now, dear child, tell how this world shall be. I pray thee now, dear child, tell how this world shall be. Oh, I shall be as dead, mother, as the stones in the wall. Oh, the stones in the street, mother, shall mourn for me all. Oh, the stones in the street, mother, shall mourn for me all. And upon a Wednesday my vow I will make, and upon Good Friday my death I will take, and upon Good Friday my death I will take. Upon Easter Day, mother, my rising shall be. Oh, the sun and the moon shall uprise with me. Oh, the sun and the moon shall uprise with me. The people shall rejoice, and the birds they shall sing, to see the uprising of the heavenly King. To see the uprising of the heavenly King.